There's the purple coneflowers, and they're filling in. There are some daylilies in here that are pretty, but they have to come out because I just want coneflowers in this section. And these are just starting to bloom. And this is the section I am going to work on today to beautify. And I will give you videos along the way. Please take a second to comment, subscribe, ring the bell to get notices of new videos, and please give a thumbs up.